make it attend to all the temples and good near Guru Maharaj's room. This was the first part of the Bhairavi Brahmani to be here by boat.
Este es el Nahavat, lugar donde vivía la Santa Madre.
Named as Nahavat Khana. You know the meaning of Nahavat Khana?
Music.
Yes, concert room. In our old days, those who are landlord and jamindar person, they make an arrangement for the music room.
Yes.
And their duty, they make a disciples by the flute, yes, and to wake up all the house members to engage, yes, their own work. So like that in the Mathur Babu, yes, and Rani Rashmuri, like that.
Yes.
This is the room of music room.
Music.
And after this, when Sri Ramakrishna came here and stay, yes, here, when Holy Mother come and Holy Mother to live here,
yes,
and just look it and what is the little accommodation? He can cook in here for Guru Maharaj in this portion and in the upstairs, yes, Krishna Mother will live there.
Yes.
In the upstairs. This is the kitchen for Sri Ramakrishna, make Holy Mother to all his food. Yes.
Aquí preparaba la comida para Thakur, la Santa Madre. La pieza de arriba es donde vivía la madre de Thakur.
Santatagum shilabhistulam vatyakosha sannibham tasyam te sushiragum sukshman tasmin sarvam pratishthidam tasya madhye mahalakne vishvachir
identical spot. One in the evening or afternoon, Mathur Babu was sitting here about his all the properties statement, just think over. But that time, Mathur Babu looked, Thakur come out from his bedroom, and Thakur turned to Lord Shiva, and then again Thakur from Shiva to Madhukali. It was observed by Mathur Babu three times. And Mathur Babu ran from here and make it again to meet Thakur in his room, and make it clean and right to Thakur and say, you know, what have you wrong? Anything wrong? Well, I just seen you just turn in the 3 feet. Well, can you show your horoscope? You can read your horoscope? Yes. So what is there mentioned? Well, who is this spiritual master? He is your God. He is your Ishto. So you are the same person then, Thakur, smiling.
This is a place who Thakur went upstairs.
Yes, not in here.
No.
Yes.
And now this property hall belongs to Ramakrishna?
No, no, it is a separate organization. It is Rani Rajmani
Estate.
You know? Yes, it is still going on.
The
descendants are going on. It is a private
property. Come here with me.
Sokra bhog vibhajan tishthanna तन्नो विष्णु प्रचोदयात् सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Tat Tat.
Este es el mandir, el lugar donde Sri Ramakrishna se reunía con sus discípulos y devotos íntimos para cantar embriagado de dicha y felicidad cantos al Señor. En la mayoría de las ocasiones se sumergía en profundos éxtasis.
Thank you. Jaya Jaya Jagadisha Jnana Sindho Swayambho Jaya Jaya Paramatman Strahimam Bhakti Hinam Jaya Jaya Bhavaharin Ramakrishna Vivaho Jaya Jaya Bhavaharin Ramakrishna Vivaho Vimala Paramahamsam Ramakrishna
de Radha Govinda aquí en Tachinete. Esta es la misma imagen que Sri Ramakrishna reparó cuando un brahmin cayó la imagen y rompió una pieza. Esta es la habitación de Sri Ramakrishna.
este mismo lugar fue donde Maturbio hacia la Maquina, cuando iba hacia un extremo era la Madre Cali. Y cuando volvía hacia el otro lado era Shiva. Lo vio que iba a volver cambiando su actitud. Después de tarde, Matur se acercó y se arrojó a sus pies.
Este es el lugar donde Sri Ramakrishna practicó el Islam.
This is the mosque, and this where the Thakur make it Islamic.
Oh. Saturday.